Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 4, verse 15. And after the holy place and all its vessels have been covered up by Aaron and his sons, when the tents of the people go forward, the sons of Kohath are to come and take it up, but the holy things may not be touched by them for fear of death.